my favourite song of mine that I've written. It's a song I wrote when I lived in Melbourne, in Australia. And what kind of guy who plays guitar would I be if I didn't write one song about a breakup? Do not worry, it is not a sad, depressing song. It wasn't a sad breakup, actually, it was quite a sweet one. And I got a good song out of it, so you know what they say. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade, all that jazz. So I'm going to put the mic down, finish tuning. Again, if you do want to check me out on the internet or listen to me for free on Spotify, don't Google Joe, Google MexFS, that thing written there on the sign. It's super easy. You all know how to use the internet, probably way better than I do. So I'm just going to put the mic down and get into tune. Thank you so much. I've only got two more songs left, so thank you for sticking around. Please enjoy my next one. This is called Yes and Me. Thank you. Thank you very much. Cheers. Thank you.